Hello everyone, and welcome back to Combat Team Plan on PI on Game Nature's Twitch.tv, and today we'll be doing some more combat, but this time I am not going to be going to the churchyards. Those require not more skill, but more time. So I'm hopping back into the houses, and also I've got about an hour, and I want at least holy cow, hold on a minute. Yeah, I can check out here. Hustle? What's hustle? Oh, hustle, yeah, no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And you got a gamepad. I gotta try the gamepad. Anyway. So let's go and say hello to YouTube and bring them along. Let's go. Hello YouTube and welcome back to Combat Season Plan on PI, and today I'm gonna be earning enough money, hopefully, to purchase some more, well, credits to purchase some more items in the thingy. As I requested in the last video and last stream, I told them to reduce, not the last stream, the stream before that, or video before that. I requested them to reduce the prices down, or at least gave them the idea, because the prices were way too high. And I calculated roughly how many missions, or at least perfect missions, it will take to get to your credit, to get to buy all the items. So to make matters quicker, they have actually reduced the price down for me. I requested, because that way, at least then, everyone has a chance to complete everything quicker, and it's halfway. Even though the auto camera will take a very long time to do, but still, it's going to be quicker. But that's the last item that I'm going to buy. And maybe without further ado, let's make sure to like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, so you can find every time of the video, and let's get on to the game. Today, hopefully, I'll be doing quick episodes, because I'll be the only one to get the items done. So, let's go. I would like to see a new map though. There's all my items, let's go. I've got all these. I don't think, yeah, I'm still gonna go here.
It seems like the Wentz family isn't worried about their safety. Although it does seem like they're pretty startled when experiencing something they think is paranormal. I'm sure I'll be able to find enough evidence to support their claims and put their minds at ease.
Now, obviously when I come to the man in the garage, I will have to grab the EVP recorder, but obviously. But still, the one thing that annoys me me do sound now. Right. Hello. Anyone here? Just get out of the mess.
Looks like just a cold spot. Nothing paranormal.
Hello. Hello. Where have you gone? You were here just a minute ago.
These temp readings are unusual.
Oh, darn it. Oh. No! Come on!
Something is going on here. These temperatures
How?
Are definitely paranormal.
Hello?
These lights are acting funny. I should continue investigating.
Hello? Hello?
VMF meter should not behave this way. This is paranormal.
Hello?
What was that? I'm glad I captured it with a recorder.
Recorder? That's
extraordinary audio evidence. I'll keep that as audio evidence. That's extraordinary audio evidence.
Yes! Panbot Mike OP.
That's extraordinary audio evidence.
Yes! That is what you call evidence. You can hear it clearly. So if I need a phone, just press the space bar. I think I'll stay with the shard for now. I'm a bit brighter. Hey, little child, are you going to show yourself? If I get time, I might just hop into Phasmophobia. I'm going to go on Phasmophobia one day, but it's not going to be today. Whenever I feel like it. I do want to explore the new update, but I will not be exploring new difficulties.
Incredible, a photo of an entity?
Just missed her, but I know I just caught her in time. There you go! Mission accomplished. Let me just put this away. Okay. There we go. Turn 6-1. I've now got 11 credits. And now I've got an EMF pod. Let's go back. But we are going to go to Polk Street to get this one. Let's go to Polk Street. Let's just smack on some notes. Let's go. Polk Street. We still need a couple of stuff in here, but we're going to try to get him today. Let's go.
The Lorentz have a bit of contrast within their family about their home being haunted. It's interesting that Max is not convinced, yet the rest of his family is concerned. He also didn't provide any information stating he debunked their concerns. Sometimes skeptics just want to dispute everything.
And we're going to use
I'm sure I'll be
email.
Able to find enough evidence to support their claims and put their minds at ease.
Right. We're not going to grab the EMF straight away because we're going to grab the EMF pod. And then we can go for it. Toggle the EMF pod on and off space or the left click. Turn on. White will turn on when the device is active. Red lights and alarms will activate based on the strength of the electromagnetic field. EMF. The device has encountered a maximum of 2 lights can be active at the same at a time. The on light, which if you want to read all that, I already read all that, didn't I? So, we're going to grab the parabolic mic, which is my favorite thing now. I will come back for the email. I like this toy. Hello. Oh, hello there. Holy What? Hello? Normal temperature?
Nothing paranormal about these temperature readings. These temp readings are unusual.
Holy cow, that is sick! I like it! That is what I'm gonna be having in my ghost hunting game. Holy cow! I like it! Hey, that is really cool! Holy cow! That is so cool. I like that. Hello, anyone here? Did they give me a sign? Holy cow! Darn it!
These temperature fluctuations appear to be normal.
Hello? Could you set my email pod again? Please? This is what I would have. I'd have command to, like, have to go to do that, and then it has a chance to do it, so interacting with you. That's what my ghost in the game will eventually come be like. I don't know whether this is going to become the same or not. Hello? Hello? Show yourself, please. Hello?
Looks like just a cold spot. Nothing paranormal.
Hello? I know you're here now. Come on. On sea freezing temps. Come on, dude. Why is the grass clipping in here? Do something! Give me a sign! Hello? Hmm. is ridiculous. This is where I think, this is where... Wow, you're doing something now. That is freaking cool. I like to see the other two light up. I'm not waiting any longer. Well, at least I got to see the new equipment. And there we go, we're gonna have it in our office. There we go, the EMF pod. That is so cool. Well, let's shut up for the night. Hope you all enjoyed that. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you don't miss another video, and I'll see you next video. Bye YouTube! Bye YouTube! Alright, let's go and do something else, because at this time of night, especially that I got cold, I haven't got time to wait around. So we'll play another game. Play another game. Let's see what I've got. I don't want a game that I can play for a while. Let's start for this. Excuse me. Oh. Should come. Excuse me. Thank you. Don't know why I wasn't doing it then. Continue. I've got this. Is that just a straight up six? Holy cow, that's 9-5-6-1. I don't want to fail anymore because some of these aren't filled in. Nine could either go in one of those two. Is that a nine? Oh, yes it is. That's seven. That is not a seven. Nor me. Ah, that's right. We haven't got one, two. Well, these well can't be a one. Oh, that's a one anyway. That's one, two. That's all that. That's a one. That can't be two, by the way, so what are the numbers? 3, 3, 8. Okay. So that's a two. No, it's not a seven. Is that a straight up seven? So that's straight up 3, 8, 3, 9, 7, 5, 7. Hello, 5 and 2. 2, not a 2. I knew that one, the 2. The 2's down here, which means that a 5, which means that not a 5, there's a 5 here, 5 and 7. Five, 6, and 9. That's not a 6 or 9. That can be a 7 though. That can't be a 7. So that... No. 1? No. 1. 7. 7. I did not put an 8, I put a 7. 9, 1. I know I got the thing on, tell me where it's wrong, but that's 3, obviously, 8 and 2, but I try and figure it out myself, 6, 8, pardon me, 6, that's not 5, so that's 9, 5 and 6. Six, 9, 1, 2, 3, 5, 7. Not 7, not 6, not 5 or 4, not 2. And it's not 5. So... Okay. So we can get rid of 1, 3... out there. That's not 205. And we don't know which one is the other one yet, because that one's... That is the trickiest, because you got... Ah, that's not a 3. And that's a 3, because that's a 1. And that's not a 1, that's an 8, that's a 1. We got to keep the 3 down there. So that's now a 5 and that's an 8. That can't be 5 anyway, which leaves that to 5. Hello, hello, hello. That can't be 2, so that's a 2. That's not a 7. That's not a 7. So that's 7. Which means that's a 9. That's 6. Oops, pressed the wrong key. 6 and 9. Boom! Ho! One thing that annoys me is the time starts going, but you don't have a chance to. What's that? Read the instructions, so I'm going to just ignore the instructions. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, we know that's a 1, 2 pair. So that's got to be 3, 7, or 4, 6. Those are the... And that's the other one, 3, 7, 4, 6. But it can't be any other. Ah! We know that one, 5, 9. So that's an 8. That's an 8! Oh my god, that was the easiest one. Of course, these can be... (3, 4, 2, 5, 1, 6). 1, 7, 2... 6, 3, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 8. So this is where you start. (5, 5, 9 is 14). 5, 7. 4, 8, 3, 7, 3, 9, sorry. So, (3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9). So, that didn't carry a 1. (4, 9, 5, 8, 6, 7). I would do that. Well, we... Right. We know it can't... that can't be eight. Neither can that. So that's not 3, 8. Good. That can't be an 8. So that can't be a 5. So that's how you do it. We got one digit here, which we don't know. And there you go. I have to do this another time. My tea is just ready. So, I'll see you all tomorrow with some This Is a Ghost. I might come back to this a little later on. What I'll do is I'll leave it paused and I'll be right back. Be right back and we'll see whether I've got enough time to carry on or not. Okay? See you in a bit. Yes, I did. That's about another one. Oh, wait. I need to buy another one now. This one being used. I need to make some more day work. Right, let's go and we're going to continue. However, I'll be going to bed early, so yeah, after I've done this, puzzle, I'll probably just leave it. So let's carry on now. Right. Got two more digits here. Oh, so this most common digit. Wait, on. That can't be one or two. That can't be 7 or 8. No, that can be 7 or 8. That can't be 7 or 8. Ah, that can't be 5 or 9. So that can't be 6 or 2. Whatever that is, figure that out. That can't be 5 or 9. Which means that can't be 8 or 4. That can't be 9, which means that can't be 1. Right. Okay, I think I might have solved it. Maybe? I'm thinking this is a 3-5 pair, that's a 1-4 pair, and that's 2. Sorry, not 2. So this is a 1-4. 1-4. And these two are 3-5. That's what I'm thinking. And if that's 1-4, that's 3-5, that'll be a 2, this'll be an 8, but also, does that help me? Oh wait, hold on, that's wrong. No, that's right. 1-2, but then that breaks that cell. You got, yeah, it will break, okay, right. So maybe that's a higher digit then? Wait. That can't be a low digit. Two nine. That will be 6-7. And that be 6-7. 8. 8. 6-7. Okay, that's getting okay. Let's have a look, shall we? Oh yeah, 1-4. Knew it. That's 2. That's 9-2. Yeah. 3 and do to 5. 3. Yeah. There we go. That can't be 6 or 8. And neither can it be a 1. So there we go. That's your all the digits in there. Ah! Is that an 8? Oh, yes. Because the reason why I knew it was an 8 is because if you look down here, it wouldn't make sense. So yeah, because you got 3, 4, and they both are required for this one and this one, and that means that's not 9. And that's not 6. So we've got 4, 7, 3, 8. That can't be 8. 4, 9, 6, 7. Ah! Boom. We know this one. 4, 6, 3, 7. And we know that one, 6, 7. We don't know that one yet. But we know that one's an 8 or 9. That can't be a 4 now. That can't be 5. And also, this can't be 6, and that means that can't be 9. That's an 8, so that means that's going to be 9 and a 5. There. Nice. That can't be 4 or 6. That can't be 3 or 4. Oh my god, that's solved. That 1 and 6. That's 2, 5 pair there as well. That 9, 8. Eight, 7, 4, 5, 6. Nice. So we only got one more digit here. We know it's not 3, 7, or 2, 9. So this one's 1, 4, 5 as well. That one's a 2 now. Six. That one made it quite easy. Because obviously we know the combination of this. Easy. Once you know, you can rule out. And again, we know that one. And number three. Now that number 4, 8. I've got a feeling that's a 9. Ah, no! That's a 2. Because the reason why that's a 2, because there's a 2 up here. So that's a 9. That is not. Wait, what? That's a 2, that's a 9. Oh, wait. Oh, that's right, yeah. It's a 12, isn't it? Oh, yeah. That's a 5. I got it wrong there. Of course, a 4, 7. Yeah. So these are 1, 2, and 7, and we know that 2 can't go there. And we know that 2 can't go there. 1, 7, and 2. Oops, press wrong number. And we know these two digits, 8 and 3. And we know these three, 6, 7, and 2. Not 2. Ah, okay, right. One of these two has got to be 9. But, however, they might not be a 9. Because a 9 could happen somewhere else, but it looks like it could be 1 and 9. Same with this. One need two can only be a 4. And that is absolutely true. Only one of them can be a 4. And the other one is a 6. Or 9. I don't know. Right. If we say that was a 4, nope, that's a 6. 4, so that's a 4, that's an... Again, bites back at you. 9, 3, so there's a 4 somewhere in these lines. I didn't tell you. So, now... Three and eight. Oh my god, that was pure by guessing. 3 and 7. 7 and 6. 4 and 9. And that can't be 5. And that is ruled out. Ah, 2 can only go up here. Oh my god, I'm genius. That was a pure guess. Sometimes guesses gives luck, other times not. So there's 9 in one of those 2 cells. That's 3, 9, and that was a guess because of look at that one. That could be a 9. Oh my god. 4. So that means 4 is definitely not one of those 2 cells. Four and 7. Oh god. 4. How am I? That was, these are pure guesses, so 7 isn't one of those 2 cells. 9 is in one of those 2 cells at the bottom. That's an 8. And a 3. Oh no. 3's in one of those 3 cells. So I should just say 2. Eight is in these 3 cells. Six in one of those 3 cells. Six in one of those 4 cells. Five in one of those cells. 8. Wait, 1. 1! One in one of those 3 cells. One of them. Ah, there's a 5-6 pair here. 6 can go here along with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8. That's a 6 straight off the bat. 5 and 8. Good. So that's a 7. One, 3, 5, and 7. 10 not there. 5 not there. 3 not there. 1 not there. And then these two, that not 3 or 5. And that one we don't know. Well, no. Right, let's start by adding these. So we know we got there's 9 in those 2 cells. Four in those 2 cells. One. Eight in these 2 cells. So 8 in one of those 3 cells. And that's it. We can't do fill out anymore for now. Okay, right. We also got two, 6, 5, and 7. And I need the toilet, so I have to come back. keep the... I couldn't get that any better. I thought that's gonna be a six because I was going between the middle, and I don't know how I did that. Like, I thought that's gonna be wrong. And the one and the three in those cells. Also, there's a nine. No, nine. 1, 2, 5, 2, 6, and 8. No, 2, 6, 2, 5, 6, and 8. No, 7, 8. Notes an 8. There's a definite 5 in there. And then... Eight. Oh my god. What? I just literally did it again. Went for the middle again and it worked. What is this? And this is where it's hard now. There's an 8 in there. Oh no, that. 2. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding. That wasn't. I just went straight for it. One, oh my god. How? 5. 1 and 3. Well, we know that's a 5. No, that's a 1 and 2. Right, I'm going to leave it there. I hope you all enjoyed. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit the... Well, I don't know why I'm saying that because I'm not even recording. I'll see you tomorrow then. Alright, bye, have a good night. I'll see you tomorrow with this, and this is the ghost, alright? Bye!